take your bags and kiss you on the cheek and speak of how the train was late. I had a 20-minute wait until I saw your face. I jumped at every distant whistle that I heard. I'll tell you how I missed you, how I wished you were beside me, and see the tear form in my eye. You're back, although you've said goodbye 100 times. My door is always open to my thoughtless wandering bird. If only you could know how tired I've become of waiting while you run. You'll disembark with bags in hand and you'll extend your cheek, too weak to tell you what I feel inside. I'll sacrifice my pride, hold my tongue, that you might just as well have turned around to take the outward bound.